What is up, guys? Welcome on back to Far Cry 5. It's going to be episode 16, and we just got done with this guy's missions.
You just lead the way, Bob. The way.
I think that might take Herc out, but Herc's been doing pretty well, actually. All right, let's go grab this prepper stash here, and then we can... I might go grab her.
This is...
And him. I might go grab those two, to be honest. We have all these to do here. There's a lot of stuff in here. I think this game's super fun. But I like the fact that you can either just kind of go through and just do the main stuff, or there's just a lot of side stuff to do. So I'll just, I'm going to do a little bit of everything. Yeah, so we'll grab the NPCs, and then we'll just start doing this the main story after that. But I'll just grab this kind of stuff on the way to doing different things. All right, let's go. I want to go back and see if that vehicle that we got from him is here. I don't know if it is or not. I can't remember. I don't think that it is. All right. I wonder if we get fast travel. Yeah, we can fast travel here and grab it. And just kind of see how good it is.
Look how I feel.
I thought I did that already. I think his is a truck. I'm gonna look at every little one though. What is this? Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. I think that's his, actually. Let's grab that. I think that's his. What am I doing? Yep, that's his.
Just stop, please.
Damn, Jess, you're looking good today, girl. You got that badass ninja shit going on, like you might kill me any second. I dig it.
I guess that's a compliment.
Damn right, lady girl. Got plenty more where that came from, too.
No.
Copy that.
Can't even turn.
Come on, let's do that again.
I'd rather you just shut up, her.
Just one guy with a gun.
Thank you.
I'm just not one to give up.
I know you think you can handle Jacob.
Right, they should be there already. It should be an easy thing to clear those sinners out.
Ever notice how clowns is always shaped like monkeys? Ain't that something?
For your whole family. Please. There's no reason.
Right behind us!
I see something. Get ready.
Done and done.
Cool, I got this!
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
Mm-hmm.
there, Jess. You and me think alike.
Culture and technology hasn't improved us, it brought us to our doom. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. Look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's what we were at our best.
Nice and quiet.
You see, the world has become soft. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. No longer hunt for our food. Search for our water and fire. Together. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold.
Megan, they're
no
fucking dead! Water. Over there, see them? Fuck, sniper!
Okay, I'm back!
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
Point A. Yeah. We're probably not that old.
We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. The world has become soft. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water and fire. We're no longer hungry.
I can do that.
We're no longer alive. Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong.
Okay, you leave. I'll follow.
Passive, lazy, weak.
I'm starting to really like this, the burst SMG. It's not bad.
Shop. tide, Depp.
Hey! Hello, sir.
Hey there.
One less place for Jacob to explore.
What's happening?
Awesome. Now Jacob won't be able to, Ranger anymore.
It's gonna take days to clean this place up. Nice job liberating the Ranger station. Got a challenge for you.
Eli was there to get you out of.
Oh man, come on. I just hold on. I just changed my weapons. I don't understand why I gave it back, the other one back to me. I actually edited it out, but I was doing another mission and it was kind of a waste of my time, so I cut it out. I stopped it and cut it out. Well, that was the mission. It was like a shooting gallery thing, and the mission gave me another gun. And I don't want this gun. I want another gun. Gun that I made. Gun that I built. There it is. I want my gun. There we go. That's what I wanted. Alright. Let's fast travel back here. We'll probably do a few of these outposts or whatever, open up the map, and then we'll start hitting some more missions.
Yeah.
slaughter in time.
Now there is no fight. Only fight. Judges, calm the herd and sink.
Grace is like OP in this game. She really is.
About time!
Great fucking idea!
Sleep tight, motherfucker. Move it. Roger that.
Now Jess is kicking ass.
Where's your father now, huh? Making a move.
Ready to engage.
On my way. Get the tombstone. They're already dead.
Now there's no fight. Only fight. Judges, calm the herd and the sick. The old.
Never going to see it coming.
Beautiful. Alright, let's go. Keep liberating these outposts.
You cleared out the elk jaw. Nice work, deputy. Jacob's been using that place to turn these wolves into judges for months now. Without it, we're one step closer to taking down his whole operation.
Yeah, I like Kirk, he's funny and everything, but he's not Grace. He's just not Grace, unfortunately. Grace is like spectacular in this game.
You're that deputy, aren't you?
Like, if you want to be serious and really play this game seriously, Grace is... She's like a must-have.
There.
Awesome. Okay, cool. Excuse me. It wasn't me. Alright. Don't need that med kit. Don't need that stuff.
Jess, you got
don't need the bow. Who's kind of like in the sniper, actually. Get up there. That's gonna be from here. I don't know if I get a helicopter. Yeah, let's just go here and get a helicopter. Grab a heli for that, baby. So I'm guessing what we'll do, what I think we might do on the next, I know I'm kind of going ahead of myself, but on the next one, I think we might knock these missions out. And then we can go grab them. But Peaches, I believe,
hello?
Was...
this is Ms. Mabel. Hello?
Yeah, Peaches, though, these two are in here anyway. We can't grab those. Yeah, so we can do Sarah Parker, we can grab these two. All this stuff's in her area. All right, so that's what we can do. All right, let's go. If you want to go through this game fast, just go grab Grace and Jess and just smash through the fucking main missions and you'll be good. And the big reason why I like them too is because of the shit, hold on. We're gonna come down and get on that tower. Up this tower, scout everything out.
Change of position.
Right behind you!
Right behind you.
Good ass.
dead.
Modern society.
I got you!
You fuckers!
Move it.
Man, Grace will pop those fuckers right out of the helicopter, man. She is fucking, she's a, I guess you call her Deadeye. Yeah, I didn't think I'd be seen up there, up on that perch that I went to.
Looks like you took the tower. Radar station, Depp. That's great news. Colt can't train there anymore, and hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
Have we done all the outposts here already? Holy shit. Alright. So I guess we have. Let's go here. Let's do these prepper stashes here and open up the map. And then we'll kind of figure things out from there. Alright, let's go grab our helicopter.
They took this place from right under their noses.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
metal shot.
Well, still, Jess, have you ever thought of...
run far.
We gonna do something about that.
Position.
water in time.
Alright, so we're gonna go back here and just grab our, helicopter. I think we actually got a, got one from a mission, so we'll just use that one. Let's just grab that one. Yeah, this one can carry everybody. There we go, ladies are in, let's go. Yeah, this one's a little bit better. At least for them. Okay, cool. So it looks like we discovered this. Now we can just grab anything we want, basically.
Every little bit helps.
Let's go down this valley or whatever here. I don't know where this key or whatever is.
I got eyes on the target.
Can't stay here.
Inside the search zone here. Yeah, I didn't see it anywhere. I guess we're going here. Maybe it's in this cave. I think those zip lines are just to get back. Yep. That's all it is. Those zip lines were just to get back, not to actually get the item. There was a rabbit or something we killed around. Not here, but I think it was down over this way. If I can get it skinned. Grace will shoot that fucker down. She killed it. Maybe she didn't. All right.